faithfully serving the best pint of Guinness in Paris for nearly 30 years. The Silver Goblet is about to close its doors. Yes. This old courthouse, bought by Tony, back in the 70s, converted into one of the first, one of the finest Irish pubs in Paris. And soon to be gone. He will open another course. Couldn't be the first time. But this place, so many memories for so many people. Tiny little bar that it is. Used to have live music, yeah, in the back. The Silver Goblet. Soon to be gone, but never to be forgotten. Oh yes, the Silver Goblet will soon be gone.